Look what you've gotten us into now.
Shut up in there!
So, this is what France has come to. Parasites! Bleeding the revolution dry!
curieux personnage.
J'ai peur de comprendre. Something's wrong here.
Because you are greedy. You are ungrateful for the freedoms you've been given.
Good dream, huh?
Horn food is no different than stealing it from the mouths of babes. Justice must be done. Justice from Samir and inflation. Bring out the condemned.
It's the watch thief.
Well, well, well.
Oh, I don't want to die. Keep quiet!
You cannot fulfill. Stay back!
Oh, come to help. The door? Not a problem. What's this then?
I believe it's called a rescue.
Why?
Because being a thick-headed man-mountain, while doing little enough for your long-term prospects, is not actually a capital offense.
Huh?
Just stay back and let me go first.
Next!
Let's go. Don't I know you, boy?
I doubt it.
No, I do. You're the town
truck.
I'm...
Oh, shit!
Fired? But why?
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres have simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you are a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
It's parasitism, plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grandmaster?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.